Hi.
So, sorry we haven't posted in a while.
We've kind of been lazy and forgetful.
Yes, please forgive us, our adoring fans, if we actually have any.
Yeah, we have maybe one. Me.
One, two, me.
And me.
My mother, maybe. I don't know. My mommy. Love you, Mom. If you're watching.
Alright, so, anywho.
Anyway, so, we have some issues, some new information, some discussions. We have a lot to talk about in this video, but we're not going to make it too long. We're not going to take up all your morning, your midday, your night, mid between that somewhere. I don't know what time you're watching this. Just whatever time. We're not going to take up all of it. So, I'm going to try and make this quick, snappy, to the point, whatever you say. Okay, so, Haley's going to go first, then me, so here she is.
Okay, well, I'm going to talk about new books coming up. Harry Potter related, well, sorta related, and not. First of all, I'm going to talk about The Hobbit. The Hobbit is, of course, you know, Lord of the Rings kind of thing, and which is coming out in December. I don't know the exact release date, but I wish I did know, but I'm definitely going to the midnight premiere, and I got to find out how to get my Galadriel costume, even though she's not in the book. My mom's making me dress up as her anyway. And then we have the Mortal Instruments movie coming up in next year, I think. And then the new book is coming out. I don't know if it already came out or it's going to come out, but there's like the fifth book, I think. Then the casual, what was it? The casual vacancy. Which is J.K. Rowling's new book, which is coming out sometime in November, I believe. The main's character's name is Barry, of course. I think that's pretty much it as far as books. I'm gonna turn it over to Gabby now. Here you go.
Okay, hey, Potter people. Okay, so I have a couple of things to say. Okay, one. Emma Watson has three new movies coming out. Uno, dos, tres, you know, Spanish. Okay, so the first one would be The Bling Ring, which is coming out in 2013. We're not sure of an exact release date yet, but whenever we get that, we'll be sure to update you, just so you know. And the next one is End of the World, and it's coming out June 14th of 2013. And the last one is The Perks of Being a Wallflower, and it's coming out September 13th of this year. Okay, and Tom Felton also has another one coming out. It's called Apparition. It's coming out on August 4th this year.
August 24th.
August 24th. I'm sorry. I'm a little confused. Please forgive me. And also, Catching Fire is going to be released on November 22nd, 2013. Not this year, unfortunately. 2013. Next year. Sorry. Okay, so also, just to clear this up, if y'all don't know what it looks like, this is the first cover of the Mortal Instruments. It's called City of Bones. Just so if you go and look for it in stores, you'll know what it looks like.
It is so good. Trust me. You need to read this.
I'm not very far in it. Actually, I'm only on like page 60-something. But I'm actually really enjoying it. And even though I haven't got far, it's actually a book I will suggest. It's actually really pretty good. Even though I'm not far. But
also, I've read it. So
Haley has read it. She highly suggests it. Mm-hmm. I've known so many people have read it. My friend Kimmy at school has read it, loves it, would never shut up about it at lunch. Got on my nerves a little bit. I'm like, what are you talking about? But it's actually really good. I'm enjoying it. I'm not going to stop reading it until I've read it from cover to cover at least three times because I love it. Okay. And I think that's it. Also, I want to talk about Hunger Games, even though it's kind of over now. It's like, I like the Hunger Games, and I actually am a very big career supporter, because I believe even though they are considered evil, I believe, like, that's who they were trained to be. I believe they still have hearts and everything. They feel...
Well, of course they have hearts.
Well, souls and feelings, Haley. But I feel like I'm a very big Cato Clove, woo! Supporter. Love it. Writing fan fiction about it. It'll be up. I'll post a link eventually. Okay, and also,
check out our new Facebook page, which is coming up
We're gonna make that very soon.
As soon as this video's over with.
Yes, actually, right after we finish this. And also, I want to know y'all's feelings on a, which do you support more, Katniss and Gale or Katniss and Peeta? Yeah. I don't support penis. I don't support penis. I'm a girl and I'm not a lesbian, but I don't like penis. Not like that. I mean, well, there's no way to save this right here, but I don't like the ship penis. Okay, we good.
Okay. Actually, it's Pete-ness. Anyway, you might have said it.
It's actually spelled penis.
I know, but people say Pete instead.
Pete-ness is not funny.
I know.
Penis is funny. I'm sorry. Also, I want to talk about something that Dumbledore would never let happen.
Or Gandalf.
Gandalf, whatever. But Dumbledore, all you Harry Potter fans know that our Dumbledore, our leader, our army leader, is of the homosexual variety. I'm sorry. He's gay, you know.
I'm sorry. I should have laughed at that.
There's a lot of issues going on right now. I feel like everybody I know is a big supporter, but it seems like everybody in our politics don't support. And I hate that. It's like, why? Why are you being dumb? These people are in love. They should have just as much right to get married as we do. Been hearing all this stuff like, oh, it's just divorce again, more divorce. Okay, well, then that's their choice. They should at least have the right to get divorced, but they don't even have the right to get married. You know, and this isn't right for me. I feel like we need to support. I don't care if you're not gay. You can still speak up against this injustice. And I'm sorry, it hurts my feelings that I watch people who are in love suffer, you know? Not even be able to have their dream come true. Their dream wedding, man! The dream wedding! That's everybody's dream. Besides me, you know? My dream is to have a library, but...
Me too!
Whatever, you know?
Or go to Middle Earth.
Yeah. It's like, they say... Lord of the Rings fans want to go to Middle Earth. Narnia fans want to go to Narnia. Harry Potter fans want to go to Hogwarts. Hunger Games fans, I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I don't need to die.
Star Wars fans want to become a Jedi.
Straight up. Okay, so that's really all I have to say. Haley, you have anything else to add?
I think so.
Okay, well, I'm sorry we took up about 8 minutes of your time. Yeah. But we have said everything we need to say. It's a good update, I think, but so that's about it for that. So, Haley. Okay. So, bye.
Subscribe out your darkness, then redness, then whiteness. I'm sorry, I had to.
I don't know what she's talking about, but. Boop.